Hi, I'm Genevieve Frederick, founder and executive director of Pets of the Homeless.
Pets of the Homeless is a nonprofit, all-volunteer organization that provides pet food and veterinary care to the homeless and less fortunate in local communities.
We're a national organization with over 200 collection sites across the United States, one in Australia and a few in Canada. Our national organization, since 2008, we've collected almost 50 tons of pet food that has been distributed through various organizations across the country, like food banks, homeless shelters, and soup dining rooms. With donations from the public, we are able to provide these kinds of wellness clinics across the country. Since 2008, our wellness clinics have provided over 2,500 animals with shots and medical care.
On September 25th, 2010, in Carson City, Nevada, the Carson City Health and Human Services, along with other community agencies, held the 5th annual Homeless Connect, reaching out to those in our community who are experiencing poverty and or homelessness. With the help of local businesses, churches, nonprofit organizations, and generous volunteers, many people in need and their pets were given information, resources, and services on the spot.
I'm Dr. Woody Allen. I'm a semi-retired veterinarian in Carson City, and I have worked with the Pets of the Homeless for about four or five years now. And when Genevieve Frederick started the program, our hospital was the first hospital to help her with collecting dog food and finding people that needed our help. Today we're here to help the homeless people. We have set up a vaccination table, and we're also checking for medical problems. And we also have been talking about nutrition and some of the things the pets need. They pick up their choice of dog food from the dog food selection that Pets of the Homeless have been able to put together. She has places around town also that stock her dog food. On this website, you'll be able to find sources where you can get food on a regular basis if you need it.
We were living in Sacramento at the time. It was December after Hurricane Katrina, and we found out that she was a rescued dog, and she was at someone's house, like a shelter, and we went and took her home for 2 days and decided she was definitely part of the family, and she's the best dog we've ever had.
We really need donations always, because there are more people that are homeless with pets than we ever dreamed. And so if you can make financial donations, take pet food to shelters.
With donations from the public, we're able to provide homeless shelters with crates, bowls, cleaning materials, so that homeless with pets can come into homeless shelters and get the services that they need to get out of homelessness.
If you are in need of food, supplies, or services for your pet, or would like to donate or volunteer, visit petsofthehomeless.org.